Osage Sky News 6 HD is overhead right now in Broken Arrow. Minutes ago, city leaders flipped the switch on holiday lights in the Rose District.
The city says there are more than 50,000 lights in this year's display. They say it's bigger and better than ever. The fourth annual Lights on the Rose District officially will kick off the holiday shopping season there. The Rose District ice rink and the holiday pop-up shops also opened just a few minutes ago.